It seems backward. You've been trouble getting pregnant. You and your doctor decide to proceed with IVF. You are finally ready to go. You call the office with your period, and then your doctor starts you on birth control pills. What gives? Stay tuned and I will explain. As you are probably already aware, birth control pills are used for many other reasons besides birth control. To understand, we need to learn a little bit about birth control pills. The vast majority of birth control pills contain two hormones, estrogen and progesterone. The hormones have been modified slightly from their natural versions. This does two things. It makes them more potent and allows you to take them orally so they won't break down in your digestive system. Once in your blood, the estrogen and progesterone in the pill work by suppressing your hypothalamus and pituitary gland. This lowers the level of two key hormones, FSH and LH. These are the hormones that are responsible for getting eggs to mature on your ovary and eventually be released at the time of ovulation. Lowering the level of those hormones blocks eggs from maturing and blocks ovulation from occurring. There are a few instances in IVF where birth control pills might be used. The most common is for scheduling. Most top IVF programs will group their patients together when starting IVF. This means that a number of patients will start their IVF fertility medications at the same time. The problem is not everyone gets their period at the same time. Well, let's look at an example. Let's say that this IVF program wants to start 10 people on IVF medications on this date. Here is where those 10 patients started day one of their periods. It's all over the place. Without birth control pills, some people may start fertility medications on the second or third day of their cycle, but some might start on the 15th or 16th day or even later. This is a problem. Fertility medications seem to work best when they are started early in the cycle, within the first few days of the period starting, when all of the eggs are still at their very earliest stage of maturation. If, however, we start people on birth control pills shortly after they get their period, we will be able to prevent eggs from maturing. Depending on when their period started, some patients may not need birth control pills at all. Some might need a few days, and some might need a few weeks. By the time that they are ready to begin their IVF fertility medications, everybody's ovaries are essentially at the same early starting point. Another instance where birth control pills can be helpful is when a patient has ovarian cysts. Some ovarian cysts produce hormones that can interfere with the ability of the fertility medications to mature a good number of eggs. In other cases, cysts may make it difficult to monitor how the ovaries are responding to fertility medications. Sometimes birth control pills are used to prevent eggs from maturing and give time for the cysts to resolve on their own. A very important question is, does the use of birth control pills before IVF affect the chance for pregnancy? A few years ago, scientists conducted an analysis of a number of studies trying to answer this question. They concluded that there was no difference in the chance for pregnancy. This was true for patients that responded poorly to fertility medications or who responded well. Our Infertility TV bottom line is this: birth control pills enable IVF programs to more effectively take care of their patients without compromising their chances for success. Infertility TV is your most trusted source for accurate information on infertility and miscarriage. If you are not a subscriber yet, hit the subscribe button right now. A new episode is released every week. Don't miss any episodes. You can also check us out on our website, ivf1.com, where you can become a patient.